Chauncey, and you're listening to my show. We have a guest in the house tonight. The fabulous Rennie J is here, and he's playing some of his songs, some of our songs. We're talking about Lindsay Park. Let's give some shout outs to Lindsay Park. I want to shout out my sister-in-law, which is Greta Hunter, my sister, Giselle, Darlene. Who you want to shout out, man?
Man, I guess I can Channing and Darlene, Clay, all my people out there, my brother Jeff, he's in North Carolina right now.
But he grew up in
North Carolina. Absolutely. Everybody I know. Robert Hart, rest in peace, my boy Darnay Johnson, just Dexter Neal, just so many people. Ann Rollins.
Okay, now we only got a half hour.
You get me going, I can get everybody.
Anybody who might have got left out, we still thinking about you. Like Ozzie Johnson and Kevin Johnson. Yeah, we still thinking about all you guys who might have got left out. BJ Nelson. BJ Nelson went on to sing with Evelyn Champagne King.
BJ went to sing with everybody. Yeah, she sang with everybody.
Yes, so she's actually a Lindsay Park associate. Mm-hmm. You know, call 100% Lindsay, right, but neither am I.
She married in.
Yeah. All right. Well, my sister and Darlene's in building two. What's your favorite building?
Mine, I grew up in building five, but I'd probably have to say my favorite building was building six.
There's probably some young lady in building six.
My boy Clarence was, was out of there.
Okay, so everything ain't about pretty ladies. I understand, brother. That's just me. You know, I'm going to get in trouble for saying that, but they all singers.
To you.
I just look for singers. He asked me today, he said, are you still stopping everybody and looking for singers? And I said, am I alive?
Yeah.
All right.
I've seen you many times. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you sing?
That's my MO, telling all my little secrets.
Okay.
But no harassments here, but I treat every woman with class. I was raised by three women. And when you're raised in a household of three women, you know how to treat ladies. So if you get out there doing the wrong thing, it's the only political thing we're going to talk about. Don't do the wrong thing. You don't have to.
People coming online.
Oh, that's true. So you are live?
Yes.
Oh, that's cool. My head. Funky man, you playing bass, I'm playing guitar, you got a drummer, keyboard player, and you know me, I'm going to try to sing.
Right,
maybe
right.
I should cut it now before I start singing. Okay, I'm going to try it again.
Oh, there's tight skin.
Rennie talking. We can talk over this because it's instrumentalist. Matter of fact, brother, let's sing over this.
Yeah, well, wait a minute. That's you playing guitar.
Yeah, don't tell anybody that.
Oh, no, I need some monitor on this. Yeah.
Oh, then let's sing it.
Yeah, no.
Ah,
but that's you on guitar, man. I don't wanna drown that out. That is you. That's your famous guitar.
He said it's me, but he put this all together. And Dave Waterbury Studio.
Yeah.
That is one of my best guitar.
Man, that's your best. I don't know about summer, but that is your best.
All right, say that when we come back on the air.
If I got an award for that song, I would hand it to you.
Listening to the Tony Chauncey Show and our special guest Rennie, and we're shouting out to all the people in Lindsay Park. We got a few more minutes left. Let me tell you that it's 95.1 KBCM Monarch Radio. Okay, that was one of Rennie's favorite songs. Tell them about it, Rennie.
Yeah, that was the song that kind of was inspired by Angela, but when I did that and came up with this, and then toward the end of the song, at the very end, I wanted to do something completely different. And if it wasn't for you, Tony, that was probably the best guitar work I've ever heard, ever. I mean, that song was so well done because of you and your guitar work.
Man, that is a great compliment. I wish I lived up to it, but thank you. It is one of my favorite guitar things. And, you know, I've been doing this stuff over 30 years, but yes. And not only that, I don't know about you, but when I play it for people, you know, I put it just like we both do. You both give people a lot of songs to choose from, and they mm-hmm. pick song. But for some reason, everybody always says, that was the song I want to hear again.
Yeah.
So it's something about that tight skin. So for our last song of the evening, good night, everybody.
Good night.
This is actually a song recorded in Lindsay Park. That's not the song,
no,
but that is a Lindsay Park group. So I have to play this while I still look for the song. Rennie, this is Ozzy and Gina. So let me play a little bit of this. I'll fade it out to be down to our last song.
Right.